Muscular, agile, and graceful, German Pinschers are working dogs that are well admired for their beauty and intelligence. As their name suggests, these canines originated in Germany. Going by their appearance, they might look like smaller versions of Doberman Pinschers, but they actually are more closely related to standard schnauzers. Now without further ado, let's dive right into the list of top 10 interesting facts about the German Pinscher. Number 1. Their history. German Pinschers were originally developed in Germany as pest control dogs between late 1700s and 1800s. Their exact history is uncertain. However, an old painting dating back to the 18th century portrays a dog similar in appearance to the German Pinschers. These guys were recognized as a breed in 1895. During World Wars, German Pinschers were almost extinct. In fact, two breed colors, the pure black and the salt and pepper, died out. After the Second World War, a West German named Werner Jung started breeding German Pinschers, ultimately saving the breed. Number 2. They have ties to the Doberman and Miniature Pinschers. German Pinschers closely resemble Doberman Pinschers and Miniature Pinschers. It is because German Pinschers were used as the foundation dog for the latter two breeds. And they don't only resemble the other two breeds in terms of appearance. German Pinschers are just as watchful as the Doberman Pinschers and the Miniature Pinschers. They make perfect watchdogs that alert you of strangers with a loud, robust bark, similar to that of a Doberman and a Miniature Pinscher. Number 3. They need a lot of exercise. As a working breed, German Pinschers are highly energetic and they need daily exercise. If you leave your Pinscher untrained or unexercised, expect some destructive behavior in the house. These canines need a healthy amount of exercise every day to make sure that they won't chew your furniture or dig your yard. As long as they're walked at least twice a day, apartment living is also acceptable for these dogs, but they would just rather enjoy having a yard to run around in. If you're intent on getting one of these dogs, expect a healthy and active lifestyle. Number 4. They have a tendency to gut toys. When bored, German Pinschers can become extremely destructive. They're known for their ability to gut toys at an alarming rate. To avoid this, make sure to keep your canine buddy fully exercised. There's no such thing as too many toys for them. Be sure to keep that in mind while buying them toys and know that your pup will never be content with just a few toys. Number 5. They need a firm owner. The German Pinscher is a strong-willed and stubborn breed that could be assertive and overbearing. So they need a consistent and firm owner to keep them on the right track. These canines can take over the home with incompetent owners. However, they're intelligent, so training them to show you're the head of the family is quite easy. Be firm and strict, yet loving and caring to show them who's the boss. Number 6. They have a cunning smile. German Pinschers are well known for the smile-like expression they put on their face whenever they do something wrong. If you come back home to find your German Pinscher smiling with a half-chewed shoe, you'll get to know their mischievousness firsthand. When you do find out that your dog did something wrong, be strict but never punish them physically. Still, you can avoid this by giving them enough exercise and toys to chew on, but you can never be certain. Number 7. German Pinschers with small children and other dogs. German Pinschers are assertive and confident dogs, so they do best with older children, preferably over the age of 9. They usually do well with kids when brought up with them from puppyhood. The same is true for other pets. German Pinschers can get along with pets if they've been raised together. Still, they can be aggressive towards other dogs they're meeting for the first time. And since they were bred to hunt vermin, no amount of training will stop your dog from going after a pet rat. Number 8. They love jumping all over you. German Pinschers are the kind of dogs that are extremely happy when they see their owner. Returning home on a busy day, you can expect to be greeted by a German Pinscher jumping all over you. Still, this is a bad habit, so you should train your dog to avoid this kind of behavior since puppyhood. And rather than keeping them alone for a long time in the house, take them with you if possible or leave them in the care of at least one family member. Number 9. Their care. German Pinschers have a smooth and shiny coat. Their average shedder is requiring minimal grooming. Brush their coat with a cloth or rubber mat once a week to get rid of excess hair. Trim their nails once or twice a month and brush their teeth 2 or 3 times a week. Also, don't forget to check their ears weekly for dust buildup and infections. Number 10. Their health. Health problems are not a serious concern for this breed. Still, like all other breeds, German Pinschers are prone to a few common health conditions. Some conditions to be wary of are hip dysplasia, cataracts, and von Willebrand's disease. Not all German Pinschers will get the diseases, but it is important to be aware of these diseases if you're planning on getting a pup. While getting a pup, be sure to ask for the pup's parents' health clearances and, if possible, try adopting from a shelter. No matter how healthy your dog may seem, visit the vet once every while to screen any possible disease. Alright, that's it for the list of top 10 interesting facts about the German Pinscher. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you have one of these loyal but feisty dogs in your house, we'd love to know their unique traits in the comments below. Please give it a thumbs up and share the video if you liked it. For more videos on different dog breeds, click on our channel and don't forget to subscribe. See you guys in the next one.